In this video, we're going to write this exponential as a logarithmic equation. So to do that, we have to use the log loop. So the log loop says that we write log, and then we use this base, and then we loop these two numbers around. So it's log base 3 of 81 equals 4.